she says, in Hajj, we will arrive to Jeddah on Thursday. We will go for Umrah, and we will finish Umrah just before Friday prayer. So are we obliged to perform ghusl? Ghusl of Friday is an issue of dispute among scholars. Some say that it is mandatory, and others say that it is highly recommended. I personally follow the opinion that says it is highly recommended and it's not obligatory. So hence, once you finish your Umrah, you can join the Salat of Friday without any problem.